everybody. Welcome back to the channel. It's Cold Fire, and today I'm bringing you Katy Perry, I Kissed a Girl. I remember when this song came out, I was working in retail and living in the South. They were going to have the t-shirts release on into the store, but a lot of parents were upset because they didn't want the t-shirt to be put out there because it was not appropriate. But anyways, this was the first time I ever knew of Katy Perry, and then I actually began to like the song. So, I've never seen the video before, so here we go. We're going to react to it today. This was never the way I planned, not my intention. I got so brave, drink in hand, lost my discretion. It's not what I'm used to, just wanna try you on. I'm curious for you, caught my attention. I kissed a girl, but I did the taste of her cherry chapstick. I kissed a girl just to try it, I hope my boyfriend don't mind it. It felt so wrong, it felt so right, don't mean I'm in love tonight. I kissed a girl and I liked it, I liked it. No, I don't even know your name, it doesn't matter, you're my experimental game, just human nature. It's not what good girls do, not how they should behave. My head gets so confused, hard to imagine. I kissed a girl, but I did the taste of her cherry chapstick. I kissed a girl just to try it, I hope my boyfriend don't mind it. It felt so wrong, it felt so right, don't mean I'm in love tonight. I kissed a girl and I liked it, I liked it. Us girls, we are so magical, soft skin, red lips, so kissable.
Wow, that was such an incredible video. Shows her waking up next to her boyfriend, I'm assuming. She can't remember. But, you know, I mean, I don't understand what was so controversial about this song. It wasn't like she was saying, I kissed a girl and I liked it, I'm dumping my boyfriend. But, you know how people take everything out of context. All she was simply saying is, and actually, from my perspective of growing up, it was normal for girls to kiss each other. And it still is today. It's not really as taboo. Now, had this been a video made by, let's say, Sam Smith or something, and it said, I kissed a boy and I liked it, and he was doing it, oh my God, all hell would probably break out. Even though I think it's 2023 and we should be over that by now. But Katy Perry never fails to disappoint. I mean, she's just so pretty. She looks innocent, but you could tell she can hit the road when she wants to. Anyways, I hope that you guys enjoyed that video as much as I did. That's definitely going on my Spotify. I had it on there before and it got deleted some kind of way, so now I'm having to go back through my Spotify and re-add stuff. But I hope that if there's any other Katy Perry songs that I haven't reacted to that you want me to react to, please drop me a comment down below. And if you also like this channel, please like, comment, and subscribe and help me grow as a channel so I can get me a microphone instead of headphones and stuff like that to do better video reactions. I finally saved up enough money to get a Halo webcam so it shows my reactions better. But anyways, until we meet again, peace, love, and respect for everyone all around the world. Bye-bye.